I think everything will settle down, and I think wherever we have a government, the central government should let us administer properly, and they should not interfere, and they should not try and disrupt a government that is functioning properly.
The BJP also passes no confidence motion. What do you have to say on that?
I don't have anything to say about them. They should just focus on making sure the women of our country are safe, and other country should be building the economy and focus on that, and safety for women is imperative. That's all I can request the central government.